Yo, Yana Quinn back at it again. Hang on. We are playing Disney Dreamlight Valley. Okay, let's get into it. And with all the garbled audio that's been going on lately with my stream, if you hear an echo, I have my phone, or I have my audio turned on my laptop, so interact. Here we go. Get it.
I could use some help.
Ooh.
Hi there, pal.
Wow, you did it, Yena. The raft looks as good as new. Now you just gotta hop on board and head out to sea. I hope you find a new friend out there. Make sure you're careful, though. I don't want you to get shipwrecked on a deserted island. I'm excited to board. Do you need help? That's 'cause you're a true adventurer. Here you go. Okay. Just get on the raft and go find out who's shipwrecked out there. See you later, Yuna. Where is Vanellope? She's all the way up there. So here's what we're gonna do. Fast travel there, then run all the way to her house and pray to God that she is not asleep. There we go. Talk to you.
Oh, come on. You know you want to talk to me.
There we go. Give candy canes. Hey, these candy cane sprouts look great. Okay, stand back. I learned this trick back in Sugar Rush. Ta-da! Now you can decorate around my house with these candy cane trees. I also found you some stuff to make things extra sweet. Take these giant lollipops and this sugar cookie pavement too. We should put up at least half the decorations around my house. Oh, and make a racetrack.
Okay, go on. Get out of here, old girl.
Stitch?
Yeah.
Cool. Okay, so what I need to do is move his house.
I'm painting my nails.
No, we're not painting nails tonight. What?
I did that.
Mm-hmm.
Nathan dies.
What are you doing?
What are you?
What? What? Alright. Damn it. Okay. Jesus Christ. Great work with those decorations. You really put some life into the old Sleepy Valley. I'm kidding. Everything looks great. There's just one thing missing. Cars for the racetrack? Exactly. Especially one car. I want to build a replica of my Sugar Rush cart. My buddy Ralph and I made my first one together, so I thought we could build one too. Think of it as a friendship, as friendship bonding. But since we don't have a cart bakery, it's gonna take a while. So we should start baking pieces pronto. And take this special Sugar Rush syrup. It's time to play bake a cart. You'll need to find other ingredients and go to a cooking station. I looked it up. It'll take wheat, sugarcane, milk, eggs, and butter. And while you do that, I'm gonna spelunk in the mystical cave and see if there's anything cool down there. Bring me the cart pieces when you're done cooking, okay? Oh, whatever.
Oh,
greetings, neighbor.
Your Play-Doh should be over there.
Okay.
Oh. Thank you kindly. Howdy. Wow. Good boy.
Was that you?
Mm.
Wait. Hurricane. And butter. Okay. Beet. Wheat butter milk. Wheat butter milk. A wheat, eggs, sugar cane. There we go. Okay. Oh, geez. Thank you. Gotta hand it to ya. You big a mean cart body, my friend. Now we just need the nuts and bolts. What's on the list? So glad you asked. Since this isn't a world powered by candy, I'm pretty sure we're gonna need actual electronics for its guts and something to power it up. I bet Wally has a power source and electronic junk we can use. Just swing by his place and grab it. And don't worry, he lets me borrow stuff all the time. We'll also need something to act like glue to hold it together. Maybe ask a villager who knows lots about pastries. Then when you've got a power source, electronic parts, and something to glue the cart parts together, bring it all to me. In the meantime, I'm gonna see if Ursula left anything mysterious in that cave she was trapped in. Bye!
Bonjour.
Remy, I'm helping Vanellope bake a replica of her racing cart. Huh? And I need your help. For Vanellope, you got it. That kid has the sweetest sweet tooth I've ever seen. Seriously, it's impressive.
Ah.
And she's adorable. She sure is, and enthusiastic. My friend Colette could say she's got a real jewel. Okay, whatever. You said you were helping her bake a cart? You mean out of dough? Yes. I need something we can use to stick the pastry parts together. Aha, actually, I have just the thing. I was constructing a... whatever that word is, and tried a new frosting recipe. But my brother Emil ate some, and it glued his mouth shut. Did you invent sugar super glue? No, it's not glue. It's definitely frosting, just not the edible kind. We had to pry open Emil's jaw with a steel breadstick. Don't worry, it's not poisonous, just intense. Here, This should work for Vanilla Bee's cart. Remember, don't let her eat it.
Hope to see you soon.
Oh, you're in the other corner. Stop glitching and let me talk to you. God damn it. Woohoo, these parts are just what we need. Now it's time for me to do my part. It'll take me a while to build it, but when the cart's ready, it's all yours, pal. In the meantime, enjoy your new candy biome. Ah, the valley really feels like home now. Thanks, Yuna.
There's a lot about this valley that reminds me of home.
Oh. What's up, my friend? Red fruit pie. Red bell flower. Let's hang out. Ah, got that. Yo, I'm pretty good. How are you? Okay. I have something to give you. Yo, legendary, what's up? I am currently trying to get my star path completed, all the while I am tired as fuck. So excuse me. And sick at the same time, so that's great. What are you doing? Okay. My kid is being weird, but okay. I don't know how to do that. Ooh. I can finally get it. You. It's so good. I love it. It's super cute and I love it. I love it. I fucking love it. Okay. So. So three vegetables. Okay. I can do that. Bali. So,
oh, see you later.
Oh, by the way, we can stop hanging out now. Thank you. Not a problem. I love this. I love this. I love this outfit. It's super fucking cute.
Good day, dear. Howdy.
Let's sell some more shit.
Goodbye.
Goodbye.
Greetings, neighbor.
Well, that was a pain in the ass. Okay. really hope my audio is not fucking up.
You're here, finally!
Tell me, Anna, what do you think of my earrings? They're pretty. Aren't they? It took me ages to find two shells that matched so perfectly. After all, no ensemble is complete without the proper accessories. I agree. I do love it when you agree with me.
Good day to you.
Okay. That is where I'm going to end. I am tired. I want to go to bed. So don't forget to head on over to my YouTube channel. Like, subscribe, and comment. Every little bit helps. Y'all stay safe and away from the voices, and I will see you guys later. Bye, sexuals.